have some spicy and sour jelly noodles. 酸辣凉粉.
First, make the jelly noodles. Cook until semi-translucent. Let it set. Make the sauce with vinegar, soy sauce, and aromatics. Invert the jelly. Cut with a knife or jelly scraper. Finally, add the sauce right before serving. Ta-da!
Mmm, so good! You have to try some.